The ECO MSME Fashion Hub 1, being commissioned today, it is equipped with first-class machines and equipment, and I'm told that it will service 380 MSMEs daily and 1,136 every year. With the launch of the ECO MSME Fashion Hub 1, MSMEs in and around Ikeja will no longer have to travel far to use equipment that is expensive for individual businesses to procure, such as those for making buttonholes, monogramming, and other such specialized tailoring activities. With its full-scale production line, this hub will enable production of a diverse range of clothing and garments. Very soon, the products of the hub will be ubiquitous on the streets and in the stores around the country. The fashion industry will be one of Nigeria's biggest sources of revenues, and I can assure you, much bigger than oil as we see today.